While the opening ceremony of the International Film Festival of India 2017 saw the presence of eminent personalities and actors like Shah Rukh Khan, Sridevi, among others, the closing ceremony will witness Bollywood star Katrina Kaif as the special guest. The Jagga Jasoos star, who is excited to be a part of the festival, shared, "I'm looking forward to be a part of International Film Festival 2017. This year is special because it will be my first visit there. I'm happy to be a part of Asia's oldest film festival as it celebrates the future of cinema this year." Meanwhile, her Tiger Sindha Hai co-star Salman Khan will also be attending the concluding ceremony of the festival's 48th edition. The film festival was inaugurated by the Badshah of Bollywood. Bollywood celebs including Shahid Kapoor, A.R. Rahman and Sridevi were part of the opening ceremony held on November 20th.